about system studies. Do see such a wide range of pictures. And things are very different from anything we've seen so far. They're subdued, they're moody. Talking about the top row. But don't they work beautifully? I think people at the back here can probably even see them just as well because they can understand now. And then we've got this wonderful row of portrait studies, but they're not just portrait studies, they're people in action. The lighting on that one is superb, the side light. And yet there's nothing burnt out, there's nothing blacked in. You can see all the detail. As you can on that one, you can see the row. These two wonderful figures just in the right position. And that doesn't happen by accident. A stunning panel. You could call it a travel panel. It's an hour panel. And we're judging it as such. And I can't fault it personally. That's why I'm agree about it. I think it's a cracker. It works beautifully. It's been mounted onto the thin board. Probably postage-wise, it was obviously more reason to do that. But that doesn't detract from the overall feel and the overall beauty and tremendous impact of this quite stunning panel for me, my opinion.